settings, so it's computer and Android settings, and then work settings. Go to the next screen by accessibility. And then the accessibility. So the exposure button. And then the vibrating thing. Go to the launch. Now the vibrating thing that occurs, the current question is on your screen. Or go to the launch, now it's on your screen. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.